Hello YouTube, this video is about the MTH-408. This one originally came with Protosound 2, but that previously blew up actually, and I had to get a new circuit board installed, and now it is Protosound 3. So, here's the engine. And today I'm going to run it for you. So that was the MTH-408E.